Hi students and my dear friends, a warm welcome to High School Channel. Today I am going to explain you the SSC Public Examination July 20 English Model Paper Key. Actually, I have got this paper in one of the WhatsApp groups. It is useful to you for forthcoming examinations in July month. So let's see the English paper. So in section A, reading comprehension, which is for 30 marks, and the first reading comprehension has been given from environment lesson. Let's see the questions. 5 questions have been given. The first one: what did the British government do? What did the British government do? The British government at that time started to cut the indigenous forests. So the British government started to clear cut the indigenous forests. The next one: what is the meaning of indigenous? Indigenous meaning is native. Third question: when Wangari Maathai was a child, the environment was very pristine, very beautiful and green. What species did they bring from abroad? Pine and eucalyptus. What happened to the local flora and fauna? Local flora and fauna was completely disappeared. Yeah, the question number 6 to 8, it has been given from Once Upon a Time poem. Let's see here. 3 questions have been given. The first question is: what does the poet want to explain through these lines? Sincerely of modern society, the falsehood of modern society is the right answer. And what does the expression ice block cold mean? Which means expressionless ice. Answer C. How are the people in the past? The people were in the past, they used to laugh with their hearts, eyes and teeth. And the next one, this is from reading B, unit 1. As a young cartoonist, Walt Disney was inspired by a small mouse. What is mean by mouse infested shed? A shed occupied by a large number of rats. Study the following table carefully. The table has been given on GST rates of some countries. GST rates of some countries. What is the data about? The data about GST rates of GST rates of some countries. How many countries are shown in the table? 7 countries have been shown. The rate of GST in Germany is 19%. Which country has the highest rate of GST? It's France. France has the highest rate. Which is the correct statement among the following sentences? Canada and Japan have the same rate of GST. Our country is shown in the above table. The rate of GST of France is less than that of Germany. Canada and Japan. Canada. Canada 5% GST and Japan. Japan also has a 5% of GST. So the answer is A. Combination of sentences. Now it's time for grammar. That is the road. It leads to the railway station. See, that is the road combined with which? That is the road which leads to the railway station. Let's see the next one. The government declared the emergency. It is in simple past, so we have to use was or were. The emergency was declared by the government. The last one, it was holiday yesterday, I woke up late. Combine the sentence using since. Reason: since it was a holiday, I woke up late. Since it was holiday, I woke up late. Fill in the blanks with suitable prepositions given in the brackets. A pine stands dash his house. A pine stands in front of his house. He was very fond of. With fond, we have to use preposition of. Fill in the blanks with suitable form of the verb given in the brackets. Radha dash on the radio after she dash the dishes. Here the conjunction after has been given, so two sentences are being combined, so it is in past perfect. One of the sentence will be in simple past and one of the sentences will be in past perfect. So Radha turned on the radio after she had washed. After she had washed the dishes. Your uncle is a heavy smoker. Advise him to stop smoking. Advice. For advice, we can use simply you had better. You had better stop smoking. You had better stop smoking. Instead of you had better, we can also use many ways. You should stop smoking. You ought to stop smoking. It's better to stop smoking also can be used. And the last one, the next one, change the following sentence into polite request. You to a stranger in the street, where is the post office? Yeah, in polite way we can use polite request. Could you please tell me? Could you please tell me where the post office is? What do the following sentences mean? Choose the correct answer and write it in your answer book. Can I leave now? Yes. It is seeking permission. Close the door. Ordering. read the following paragraph. Synonyms. Yeah, it's time for synonyms. Marriage. My parents had arranged my marriage. Marriage, wedding. Next, society. According to the customs of our society, community. Next, customs of society. Time flew, and 5 months into my marriage, I realized it. Initially, initially is first. Initially, and last one, extending, prolonging. Yes, the next one, antonyms. Able, unable. Unable is number 4. Sudden. Immediate. Immediate is 5. Collect. Distribute. Sell. Buy. Fill in the blanks with the right forms. Right form or other form. So, for 26 years, Roberts was the director. Director of Chitrabani, and under him the institute not only produced important documentary features, but also became breeding ground of local talented for film making. Next, spellings. You will see if she looked the receipt. EIPT Bura. BUREAU Bura. Complete the words with correct suffixes in the brackets. The challenges. CHALLANGES. Challenges. 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 Lies there to strengthen our convictions. 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 Find the wrongly spelt word. League. 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 Beautiful. Yeah, it's dictionary entry. Now it's time for dictionary entry. Here the root word is democracy. What part of speech is the word democracy? Democracy is noun. Democracy is noun. What does the symbol which indicates the root word of the word given entry word? What is the entry word? Democracy is the entry word. So the answer is democracy. Arrange the following words under correct headings. Yeah, it's singulars and plurals. Latin words have been given here. Latin words. Let's see. Crisis. 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 Next, syllabus, syllabi. करूंगा बस। सिलेबस थीसिस थीसिस फंगस फंगस। नेक्स्ट वन वर्ड सब्स्टिट्यूट्स बायोग्राफी ए मीटिंग प्लेस दैट इज नॉट डिमिटेड हैंड रिटन डॉक्यूमेंट ए फिल्म दैट गिव्स फैक्ट्स अबाउट समथिंग ए लाइफ हिस्ट्री रिटन बाय समबडी एल्स। आंसर ई। documentary a film that gives facts about something d rendezvous a meeting place manuscript a handwritten document। next creative writing creative expressions it has been given for 30 marks conversation description and letter writing and biographical sketch and the next one it is framing wh words framing wh questions let's see the WH questions। India has many races, castes, subcastes, nationalities, and communities, but the heart of India is one. We are all heirs to a common and rich culture. Our culture heritage consists of our art and literature. As they flourished centuries ago, our cultural heritage serves as a bond of unity between people of different faiths and creeds. The streams of different cultures have flowed into our subcontinent to make us what we are and what we will be. There were Dravidians in India before the coming of the Aryans, and Hinduism is a blend of the cultures of the north and the south. So let's see the first one. A common and rich culture. Who are all heirs to? What are all heirs to? A common and rich culture. What are all heirs to? A common and rich culture. Next, our cultural heritage consists of our art and literature. What does our culture heritage consist of? What does our cultural heritage consist of? Our cultural heritage consists of art and literature. As they flourished centuries ago, our cultural heritage serves as a bond of unity between people of different faiths and creeds. Yeah, it's what does serve as a bond of unity between people of different faiths and creeds. Fourth one, the streams of different cultures have flowed into our subcontinent. What have flown into our subcontinent? What have flowed into our subcontinent? The last one. There were Dravidians in the India before the coming of the Aryans and Hinduism. He is blend of the cultures of the north and the south. What is blend? What is blend of the cultures of the north and the south? What is blend of the cultures of north and the south? The last one is pie diagram. Thank you, friends. Thanks for watching. I hope you understand the answers, which are useful for upcoming examination. Thanks for watching. If you like it, please like, share my video and subscribe my channel for more updates. Thank you once again.